fuerte, no sé, me parece la etapa, dentro de bien.
Yeah, for us as a team, it's really nice to see that all comes together now at the Andalusia Bike Race. We had a hard winter training back home in cold Germany, and now coming here to the heat of Andalusia. And yeah, like you said, it's really special for us to take the stage win, and also with Urs and Simon leading the general, and Martin and me are in third position, so we are really happy about that.
Well, we started in quite a big group, but we controlled the race from the front, so it was always one of our both teams leading, and by that we could control the pace, and we just kept it steady, and towards the end more and more teams faded a little bit, so we just were the ones that were left at the front of the race, and then we went for the stage win for sure.
Yeah, Katarzyna did a lot of good work in the flats, and also Janine, after a few kilometers she was in the front, but our plan wasn't to do a break or try to break away before the hills started. But they were super strong, and we were following for a long while, and after a while we had a gap, but I always check back and I could see them.
Tomorrow I think today we'll look that we will go recovering good, and then tomorrow all in or nothing.